The thing about the Jardines de la Reina for me was just so surprising, you know, because in my mind, I had imagined the white beaches and the turquoise water. And when you arrive here, it's all these mangrove keys. And the whole thing is connected from the mangrove forest to the seagrasses, all the way down to the coral reef. And it's connected to all of us in the fight against climate change. These amazing habitats remove CO2 from the atmosphere and lock it away in the soil.